Nächste Läuferin, nächstes Skate aus Österreich, from Austria, Stephanie Pesendorfer.
Next skate, rank 9 after the short program, Stephanie Pesendorfer from Austria. She's going to be skating to Anything Goes and Black to Black.
Stephanie Pesendorfer.
Stephanie Pesendorfer from Austria. And excuse me, I had a little bit of a mistake. In the beginning, she didn't skate to Anything Goes and Back to Black. That was her music from past season, but she skated to Game of Survival by Ruel and Quick Musical Doodles by 2 Feet. Really intense music, and you could see that intensity in her utilization of sharp and precise movements, especially in the arm choreography and in the transitions between the elements. You could see she was opening up the program with the triple lutz there, which was very nicely executed. A little bit of shakiness in the landing, but still a very nice landing and very nice execution of the element. And here we can see, we can take a look at the camel spin with opening up. That is a difficult position in the spin that, of course, adds up to the levels, which gives her more points. And what I really like about the skater is how dynamic and expressive she really is in performing the choreography that Roman Kizav built for her, and I think she's doing a really, really good job at that.
Ich darf um die Wertung bitten. The scores, please, for Stephanie Piesendorfer from Austria. Sie erhält in der Kür 101,53 Punkte.
She has earned 101.53 points in the free skate, which is higher than her personal best previously acquired at the ISU Challenger Cup of Austria, and bringing that combined total up to 154.31 points, which brings her currently into third place, and that also beats her personal best of